Each of the nearly 50 homeowners in the small community pays $220 a month to their condo association, which collects nearly $100,000 a year. Still, there are no security guards here, and the entrances are not gated.